as a future teacher, I will expose advocacy of holding a training or seminars in schools or community about occupational health and safety practices for us to be knowledgeable in now when it comes to safety and practices. It is one of most important things to realize amid a pandemic. We should know the health and safety to avoid unbearable circumstances. Through this cycle of training, this would be a great hope and impact to all people. I will expose advocacy of having a training or seminars in the schools. We need to be aware now for the goodness of everyone.